exciting, obviously. You know, I'm thrilled. Wouldn't have imagined it, you know, coming into my first year, of course. But and the first thing I would say is you got to thank my teammates and coaches, because if the team, you know, doesn't do well, you don't get the individual awards.